just Jill in the background.
Don't you take that language from me, young lady.
Wait, was that Jill?
Yeah, that's Jill. Ajarnie, this is literally how we act every call.
Amazing, we're gonna have some quality content here.
Oh.
So welcome to the mess that is.
Is this allowed? Is this allowed?
Touch your butt.
Oh. Shit.
So that's the introduction. Welcome to this absolutely not for kids Minecraft game.
Dicks!
W. Oh. Penis!
Cock and ball torture!
I found a corner. I'm gonna stand in it.
So. I don't. Welcome to Minecraft!
Welcome to Jackass.
I'm your regretful host, Ajarnie, who's suddenly regretting his life choices.
Me every day.
Took you this long?
No, that's it. You come here.
Here with me, I have three wonderful, wonderful friends of mine who get along so well that you may question or not whether some of them are dating.
Wait.
No, none of us are dating. We're all just fudging. Yeah. What do you want?
Wait. We're friends.
No, none of us are dating, we're all just fudging weird. So anyway... we have... here, in the one corner, we have Allie. Introduce yourself.
Oh, I'm a lesbian. Next.
Yeah.
Okay, in the other corner, we have Nate. Introduce yourself.
Big bisexual energy. You'll never know if me and Jill aren't dating. We swear we're not, though.
And in the last corner, the one who is literally just running away from my view, we have Jill.
Hi.
Also, we have my cousins.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
So, Jill, introduce yourself. Where the fudge did you go?
You'll never see me coming. Hi. Hi. I'm completely, not ready for And I'm probably gonna cry at 2 a.m. playing the game, building, my secret mine shaft to all of your houses, or another cult! Yay!
Cool, so now that we've all been introduced, by which I mean literally no one's been introduced very well at all, but that's okay. You guys will get to know each other. Just kidding, you guys already know each other. The viewers will get to know each of you throughout the course of X amount of weeks before I inevitably give up on the series.
Oh.
Alec was the only one who wasn't hit. I had to do it. So, we're gonna get started here.
We are?
What? Fudge, do you think? Yes!
I thought we were playing Roblox.
Nay.
I thought this was Terraria.
Come
I feel
on,
like
guys.
It, Johnny.
Is this helping helpful? Ooh.
Wait, is this, is this today's sponsor? Raid Shadow Legends?
I swear to fudging god, there'll be no sponsored by- Okay, so we're gonna move on to a brand new world. We're gonna explore this world. This is the goal. We're gonna move to a brand new world. We're gonna go into creative mode. We're gonna have a look around and find an area we're all gonna build and then decide that we're gonna build there.
Yes.
But that's what I'm saying. We need to find somewhere to build that. Stop throwing fudging eggs!
Let's go, Allie.
Why are you censoring yourself? Say fuck! We're not PG!
I am PG.
Then you're going to get your channel taken down by Copa!
Why do you think you guys are here so that doesn't happen?
Then we're gonna be PG, then we're gonna have to be PG.
No, you guys are gonna swear your fudging heads off, you're gonna build some goddamn genitalia structures, you're gonna do all you can to keep my channel away from Copa, or Copa away from my channel.
I found a village!
What the fudge?
Shit. Okay.
Everyone TP to Nate. I'm gonna set the spawn to this world right here.
Did she just die?
I was setting everyone to survive and Ali just fell.
I was in the cloud, you idiot!
Ali just
Nice.
Everybody, We are free to begin. We'll get going. We're free to begin. Let's start chopping down some trees, building bases, doing all sorts of stuff, you know, Minecrafty things.
Yep, I'm getting pumpkins.
But, that's not but how I'm you Minecraft.
I'm gonna go find my forest.
That's how I Minecraft.
44 raspberries in my pocket. 44 raspberries.
I don't like that that laughter that I'm hearing.
I do. She's building her cult already.
I've suddenly forgotten how to play Minecraft. Like, what do I need a mine cobblestone? Wow. I need a mine cobblestone. What the fudge, man?
No, dummy. You need to start with some wooden. God.
Start with some what?
You need to get some wooden tools.
Yeah, I've got the wooden tools. Now I need to mine cobblestone. Yeah. I'm totally not ransacking this village for materials. No, I wouldn't.
No. I thought you said we were surviving, not
ransacking. But consider this. Bandits that's survive by ransacking. I'm a bandit.
Yeah, but we're not bandits.
I'm a bandit.
I'm a survivor.
You're a
nerd. I'm never gonna give up.
But, Ajarnie, you're not a bandit, you're a nerd. Like me.
I can be both! You found turtles where? I need to know where the turtles are.
On the beach. He's just chilling. He's vibing, bro.
Where are you?
He's just vibing.
I just went to the beach.
Good vibes only.
The fuck? You know, I want to see the turtles, man. Beach.
Too bad.
No. This is a documentary. Need to see the turtles.
He don't want to see you.
Ouch. You know what? I think I'm going to build my house on this beach. It's a nice little area to build. It's right next to the village, so I can ransack them whenever the hell I want. And there are a bunch of chickens because of, I don't know, a certain someone.
By the way, I have enchanted armor.
What?
You haven't what?
I have enchanted armor. I found it in a shipwreck. It's fine.
Oh, what?
Oh, come on! I just got here!
See ya!
You oh, he's got thorns. Don't touch him.
Come again, Jill. Fight me, coward. Fight me. Touch my butt this time, coward. All right, yeah, we're meant to be building in a hub area.
Yeah, back where the fudging village is, you fudging fudgers.
Oh, yeah.
Language.
Right, yeah.
Language!
Is your mother
it's a shame I'm not building yet, and I'm just...
Is my mother around?
I don't know, is she?
Fudge, obviously. Well, wouldn't you like to know, Nate? I don't know where I was going with that.
Oh, I mean, so Nate, you've been cheating on me with his mother, have you?
Oh.
No.
I was like, I don't think so?
I don't think so, but if that
I'm
happens,
not sure.
That happens. If it happens, it happens, you know?
Wow.
SMH.
I would never cheat on you, Jill.
I know.
I never cheat on you because you pretty much own me.
I'd like to take this opportunity to remind the audience that Jill and Nate are not together.
Are we?
Are we?
Like a friendly reminder.
Friendly reminder. They are not together.
I mean, you don't know that. Maybe we've been pranking you the entire time.
You'll never see it coming.
You'll never know.
Hi, VCPC, if you're watching this. CB.
Is it getting dark already?
Yes,
yeah, it's
it
getting dark.
Ah, fudge, I haven't even built a house.
You fool.
I am.
Neither have I.
I've been clearing out landscape for an amazing quality home.
I've just been exploring. I'm in a forest.
So, whole hub idea.
No, don't worry, I'm coming back.
Ah, shit, my dick fell off.
Say that again.
I hate it when that happens.
It's the fourth time this week.
It's happening.
But I'm just here vibing. I built myself a little hole in the mountain. There's a single torch and I'm just waiting for daylight.
I'm trying to build an actual home, but I've realized very quickly I don't have the wood for this. I'm just digging down in my house, hoping that creatures won't spawn while I'm digging. I can't fudging see! My brightness is up. This is unfortunate.
Hello, Serons!
Hello, Serons!
Yoo-hoo!
Hello!
How are we doing, ladies?
Hey, Serons. Serons, introduce yourself to the video.
I found a cat!
Oh, fuck my eardrum.
Jill, you might want to go calm down. Jill, you might want to calm down just a little Zombie. Bit.
I'm Serons. Hello!
Hi, Goddess. How are you?
Was that good enough?
It's okay. Basically the same as what everyone else did.
I'm a lesbian.
Good.
It was perfect.
It's nighttime, so you good luck.
Oh no.
Yeah. I think I know what plan I'm gonna do now.
What are we are we using hard mode?
Yeah, it is hard mode. Not hard mode, just hard.
Yeah.
And then Jill left because it was hardcore.
No, not hardcore, just
You'll
hard.
You'll never see me again.
Hold up! No, please!
Are we gonna have our first death? She left the game! No, that's cheating. Get back in here.
That's
you
cheating.
Coward.
Accept your you death.
Coward. Accept your death.
No, it kicked me out. I didn't do it myself.
That's
blood for the blood god. Blood for the blood god.
I'm going to get murdered. I am almost. Ooh. There are creepers around.
You should have pillared up, you fool.
Yeah, I'm gonna
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That was close. Where the fudge was that?
Okay, let me go dump all my
Who's
stuff.
Who's nearby my village?
I'm nearby.
I was in the village.
I'm in the village.
Ajarnie!
Hi.
Ajarnie made it to my village.
Hold on, please.
This is the village we all spawned in. What do you mean your village?
No, it's my village. I claimed it.
Hello.
Hello?
Ooh, lag.
Hi.
Wow. Oh, no.
Nate, help! I'm on half health!
Hey, bro, that sounds like a you problem, buddy. Just get into
A zombie is murdering a child out here!
Oh no.
I mean, now it's definitely not for Copa.
Children!
Oh no, he breaks down doors!
Oh yeah!
Shit. I got it.
Why am I so
zombies
bad at
Minecraft? Right?
Hi, Jill. How you doing?
I'm alright.
Okay. I'm assuming now I need to murder myself real quick.
This is awful.
Get my stuff.
Just break your neck. It'll be fine.
Yeah.
Oh no. Where'd my items go? Is this not where I died?
Wait. Are we allowed to go back to where we died in the beginning?
Off of my house until.
What?
Okay.
Oh no!
Hey, Serons, introduce yourself for the video.
I've died three times.
I did!
Okay, well, now that I see you, guys, that's Serons.
I'm Serons!
Can't see it.
Hi!
Hi,
oh,
this is
a flower.
A
Sorry, I'm
fudging not disaster.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's
really
a lot of lag.
I'm having a bad time.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah, you've got horrible connections,
oh, wow.
I don't know why.
Oh, wow.
Oh my god, that ping.
Jeebus Christ. Okay.
Hey, Ellie, I see the one holding the flower. You know what I say. He's dead.
Cool.
You're gonna die.
This is spookum. I'm about to destroy this tree.
What the fuck?
What's up?
Don't worry about it.
Fuck off, spider! Fuck off! AJ, save me!
No, I'm worrying about it, because you always make me worry.
Yes, I know, AJ.
Aaron, this is your fault.
Hiss! Get back! Demon!
We did it, Ally. We did it together.
Hey, I helped! Okay. I probably did most of the damage.
Died.
Nah, that was them. You're the backup.
My dog
I had a sword.
By the way, guys.
You're the backup. Yeah, Ally's gonna go look for a flower forest, and I respect that.
I respect it too, but Fudge, no.
It's where the lesbians are.
But Fudge, yes, because yes.
Fudge, no.
Let me
no.
just see how big this. I was looking.
AJ
I was thinking about a bigger hill.
AJ doesn't like the gays. Pass it on.
No,
what?
AJ's a trans.
AJ doesn't like the gays.
This is all lies.
We have to cancel him.
What the fudge, guys? You can't do that.
You're canceled.
Yes. Canceled.
You're canceled.
Ajarnie is canceled. Fudgecraft is canceled.
Oh my god, it's been. I don't even know if I'm calling it Fudgecraft, but like Fudge.
You better.
I better call it Fudgecraft.
Yeah, it's fucking.
If you don't, I'll come to your house late at night and like hide in your closet.
Okay, well, guys, welcome to episode one of Fudgecraft.
Where did Allie go?
And then when you open it, I'll throw chicken strips at your face.
I have vanished. Fuck!
I need to go and find an extreme hills biome.
There's one nearby, probably.
Hey. No. Ow! What the fudge, man?
Hi.
Hi.
So I found iron.
Yeah. Good for you.
Already off to a good
end
start.
End of story. I found iron, and then he just goes.
Found iron. Yep.
Oh, that's a creeper.
I might
be mistaken on that, so I don't know.
Creeper. Oh man.
So who wants to fight the ender dragon?
Back in the mine.
Not
I'll
yet.
Fight the ender dragon.
I'll fight the ender dragon.
Who wants to fight the ender dragon only with blaze rods? Because fun fact, the ender dragon takes damage from blaze rods.
Seriously?
Oh, that's it. Let's go.
He takes 2 points of damage a second.
You think I'll find a polar bear?
If you do, give it a hug for me.
I will.
Dude, I want to know where this ice is.
Polar bear. Hit me. I really like Coca-Cola.
What? Not sponsored.
Yeah, we are.
Coca-Cola!
Shadow Legends.
Oh my fucking god.
Today's episode is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends.
This video is not sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends for purposes of YouTube.
I just want to make a shout out to today's sponsor, Audible.
No, bro. If you ever need to shave, Dollar Shave Club.
This video is sponsored by Honey.
Oh my god.
Save money every time you shop.
Oh my god.
With just one click, you can get all the best deals.
Okay, but let's be real. Honey is actually really useful.
It is,
I
have to use it.
Let's be real. Fudge the sponsorships, though.
Yo.
But you can't fudge today's box, though. Raid Shadow Legends. The most interactive RPG game on your...
Today's video is sponsored by my streams. Stop by at www.twitch.tv/ajarnie.
You know what I'm gonna do? First, I'm gonna go mining, and then I'm gonna come back.
That's
full
a good
mining,
idea.
And I'm gonna show your. I'm gonna. What was I gonna say?
I don't know.
I don't know. I felt like you were going to say I'm going to shove my diamond sword up your ass.
Whoa.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go with that. That's what I was going to say.
Gotcha.
Creeper. Oh man.
So we're back,
in the mine.
God, I pick everything from side to side.
I haven't even found a single bit of coal. How are you guys having fudging shields? And
I already have four.
I have 25 coal.
What the fudge am I doing wrong?
Not mining.
You built a house before you went mining. That's what
I'm literally mining now. I'm running down to the ground. I can't find a goddamn thing.
Clearly, you went the wrong way.
Guys, I found a beehive.
Oh yeah,
I found one when I
broke it!
Chaotic evil energy today. You fool.
Oh, I'm gonna have so much fun editing this.
I have a fucking heart!
Oh, there's some coal exposed in the fudging side of a goddamn mountain.
Like it should be.
Yeah, but I'm over here being dumb and like mining down into the ground.
God, what's wrong with you?
I don't know, man. Did you already have iron armor? Fudge, man. Serons is over here, like, being full iron stuff, like...
Hey, beach.
I ain't never gonna stop loving you, bitch.
Oh my god. That's lava! Oh my god, it's gonna start a forest fire. Guys.
Where? Where are you?
I'm on the other side of the mountain.
Hi, I see you. Oh!
Remember, only you can prevent forest fires.
Fuck off, Smokey.
Ah!
Ooh, that's fun! No Serons, let it happen.
I heard that.
No.
That's valid.
Where's an extreme hills, by the way? I need that.
We don't know.
I don't want to end up super far away from everybody else.
See, Allie doesn't give a fudge about that.
Serons, I would tell you honestly, it's just I passed by that ages ago. I don't know where it is anymore.
Oh. Rip.
No, I saw a post of like people who specifically did the Creeper song, but slightly off.
Oh.
Creeper.
Wow.
Oh no. So we back in the cave swinging our pickaxe from
left to right. Son of a bitch.
Perfect area.
This task a difficult one. Hope to find some cool ores to nine.
Okay, maybe I don't kill these sheep. I have to use these sheep for resources in the future. I found an area and it's not that far. I'm gonna have to dig out a lot, but that's okay. Because I found an area. Oh, this is cool! I'm getting very excited. So, I died.
Nice.
Let's hope I can remember where I was. Get that. Okay, I went this way.
Iron!
Bro, I'm literally jamming out to this Minecraft music so hard right now.
I love that for you so much.
Thank you!
Oh my god, we're all gonna be besties now.
Yeah. Fucking amazing.
I said that sarcastically, but you know what? It's true.
It fucking is!
Why don't you want to be our friend? Question, Ajarnie.
Sleep.
Answer. Oh my god, the plugin's working.
My dude, my guy.
Yes.
Is redstone stuff enabled?
What do you mean?
Have you turned off redstone or?
God no! Are you kidding me?
Cool! I'm gonna make a TNT cannon.
I think only certain people have permissions to use TNT, but I think you might fit that group.
I can do it for you if you need to. I have perms.
Everyone get in bed.
Everybody fucking sleep.
I would, but I'm squaring up with a skeleton.
Sweet!
I thought you just said you got in bed.
No.
Oh, my dog left! When did he do that? Guys, I'm like out in the open right now sleeping, so if we could, you know, fucking get on with it.
I don't think we can, because Allie's not gonna fudging do it. Nate's not gonna do it.
I'm in bed.
You're in bed?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm making my way to my bed. Sarah's gonna be in bed.
I got you, don't worry.
We slept!
I got you, don't worry, fam.
I don't need that gravel, or that flint, or those seeds.
But what we do need is today's sponsor.
Okay, I need
god, we made these jokes before, we're done now.
I found a monster spawner, fuck yes!
What? Where?
Whoa, dude.
It's mine, go away.
Dude, early XP. Dude, give coordinates.
No.
Okay.
Bro, we sharing.
Yeah, I'll share the loot, not the spawner. That's mine.
That's fair, that's fair. It's your build to do what you want with it, turn it into a mob grind or whatever the fudge. Hell, you could even create a goddamn store from it. You could even create a store from it, be all like, hey, so if you guys want arrows, fudging, pay me.
I felt cheated then, because I found the mob spawner, but I was like, where's all the chests? And then I realized, this is one of those where it's two mob spawners, and then, like, the chests are in the other one.
Wait, what?
Oh.
There's two mob spawners? That happens?
Yeah, in this update, it's a mob thing. Like, if you find a mob spawner, there's a chance there won't be any chests there. And if that's the case, there's another mob spawner right next to it.
Oh my god.
Ooh, so you get a double mob grinder?
Boys! I got mob cat! This cat! I'm good!
Oh,
I'm going! Goodbye!
God.
I'm done! I also got an enchanted golden apple.
What?
Wait, what mobs did you get from the spawners?
Zombies.
Ah. Oh.
So it's whatever, but I mean...
Yeah, I mean, that's an EXP grinder, isn't it, if anything?
Yeah, but I mean, like, I got two cat, I got 13, a name tag, bones, bread. I got bread!
Oh, fudge, I didn't plant any wheat! Oh no, I did plant wheat, never mind, we're good.
I got another cat, beetroot seeds. Watermelon!
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 I got watermelon inside of a watermelon!
See, when I hear what I'm alone, I think what I'm alone, because I am.
Oh.
Oh, shame, dude.
Fucking moon.
I don't
Look at us
seeds.
All in this Minecraft server, single.
That's what you think, Dr. Eggman.
Oh!
No, like Jill's, you know, like, Jill is someone who owns me, right?
Like, I'm like a Pokemon. Pretty much this you know when you take a Pokemon to, like, the chaffing or whatever?
Ow.
Yeah, not the Pokemon Center, the breeding. The daycare. Yeah, that's what happens.
I see. So Jill is like your trainer.
Yes. She trains me to do kinky shit, probably. I don't know.
Oh.
I don't remember.
Love that. We love that. I have no idea how I'm going to do this. I have no idea how I'm going to build this, but...
But?
That's all.
You can't just leave us on a butt, Serons!
Yeah, I can.
I mean, that's valid. Can.
She did. Ah, fudge, my pick broke.
Like I said, by the way, speedrun tactics. I'm gonna have diamond by the end of, like, day three.
Yeah.
That's an enchanted bow. I don't want to deal with that skeleton. Fuck that guy.
Deal with it. Do it. You won't.
No, fuck it. I don't want to waste my enchanted apple already. What is that bow? Because it just one-shot the other skeleton.
That's a nut beat. Sorry, guys. I'm jamming out to Minecraft.
Motherfucker didn't even drop his bow.
So amazing.
That skeleton is a bitch-ass motherfucker. He never dropped his bow.
Wow. That's honestly rude.
Big fudging rip right there.
Let's just kill him.
I did.
Yeah.
They didn't drop it.
Yeah, I think that was what he was trying to say. He did.
Well, let's bring him back to life so he has to suffer.
Oh, that's nice.
He's undead already. I don't want to get into necrophilia. That's weird.
That's weird. That's the only weird one here.
Yeah. All the other schools of magic, they're cool. Just not necrophilia.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you?
Isn't it necromancy? A school of magic?
It is.
Not necromancy.
Yeah,
it's the same thing.
Yeah, I don't think it is. Honestly.
Nah, like, the only reason you want to revive someone...
is to fuck them.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
I just Why do you think liches have, like, armies of zombies?
Yeah.
Duh. What?
As an
very...
army, obviously.
Sexless.
Do you remember that one mission in Skyrim where the dude brought back... women just... You don't remember that? I remember. Imagine being straight.
Feeling very attacked right now.
Imagine being straight in the 21st century.
I'm feeling very attacked.
You should
liking
be.
Your same gender, dude?
Wow. That's
the best.
Like...
You see, there's benefits. One, no children.
Yeah.
Exactly. Big brain.
Hey, I don't need to be gay to have no kids.
Yeah, but being gay until you adopt that.
Yeah, but if you're gay, people don't expect you to have kids.
Exactly. To which I just say, fudge off, it's my life, I'm deciding to not have kids. And then they
she's
can
right,
suck
you know.
You could just be like, hey, I want to live in a forest with my wife. And
just
not.
I can only live in a forest with my wife if I'm straight.
Well.
No, you can't, because then you're a weird hermit. It's regular for the gays.
What the fudge? This is bullying!
No, it's not.
Yup.
Should have thought of that before you were hetero.
Yup.
I didn't decide to be! I just
have. It's not a phase, Mom!
It's not a phase! It's who I am!
It defines who I am.
The heterosexuals are quaking.
Yes.
I am.
Run, coward.
I'm not a coward, like, I can deal with it, you know?
Can you, though?
I have to, because the gays have had to deal with so much worse.
True. That is true.
I'm no fudging coward.
Penis!
I'm not gonna complain about being straight.
When, oh, fuck, I gotta go.
You know. Oh.
Oh.
Have you done anything build-wise that I need to document?
Nope.
You're fudging trash, and I hope you die.
Oh,
whoa! No!
Kidding, love you.
Gays.
Oh my god!
Ajarnie said, "Fuck lesbians."
Wow, he really did, though.
Oh my god! I just said fudge alley. There's a difference.
I'm gonna need to make
all right.
Much larger.
Bop.
Bop. Bye bye.
Bye.
I hope you have a, what do you, I'm giving a whole ass monologue. and then y'all are just like, leave.
Oh, you're giving a monologue? Okay, go ahead, give me a monologue.
I didn't even hear!
No, I didn't hear anything either.
Ajarnie, this is for... Oh. This is for Ajarnie, you fat white racist ass bitch. Why you take me off the motherfucking schedule when you try for that?
I disconnected her from the call.
Excuse me. I can't fucking believe.
Oh my god, that's so amazing. That's so fucking.
Hey Allie, how you doing?
This is for Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty-smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist-ass, big, fat bitch, umbaloompa-potty-ass bitch. I'm coming, I'm sorry, and I'm going to beat the fuck out of you, bitch.
Well, I actually got to do homework, so I'll see you guys later.
Bye,
R.I.P.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
What sort of whore do you have
basically
to be?
she's doing it for attention.
Update on the Fudgecraft video. We found some diamonds, boys.
Woo! Nice.
Are these first diamonds found on the server?
Maybe.
Yeah, probably.
Fudge, yeah, first diamonds on the server.
Nice.
How many have we got? One, two,
too bad that one helped you when I go to the end.
Four, five, six, seven. Seven diamonds, boys!
Wow, in one vein? That's cool.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, like, gay sex is
the reason
I'm not allowed to go to parties anymore.
Wait, what?
I didn't tell you the story back in the Skype group, but,
oh my god.
Back when I was in high school, I went to a party. Got completely shit-faced, blacked out, drunk, and then I woke up in someone else's bed, and my butt was hurting. So,
and
you know.
Was hurting?
My butt was hurting, so you know. That was an experience.
And got fucked.
Got
pegged. How do you know it was gay sex, and not just, like, someone using a, what's it called?
Strap-on? I mean, that's well, cool. I looked at them, and...
Oh, so they were there with... Okay, well, yeah, that would... Yes.
Yeah, we were in the same bed together.
I see. I thought you just woke up in an empty bed and it wasn't yours.
And it's just a note that says, thank you, we'll do it again sometime.
Oh my god.
No.
Imagine.
No. It was a friend.
It was what? A friend?
A friend. That happened.
Oh, well, I mean, that's, you know.
Yeah.
That's better.
It's better than just a complete stranger.
Yeah.
Especially after a one night stand and you're like, so we're never gonna see each other again, right?
Jesus.
I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just sitting here with my inventory going, what the fudge do I do now? I have fudging diamonds. What am I gonna do with those? Fudge, man.
The story of my life right there.
Diamonds are useful for something, I think?
blocks, I believe. And only blocks.
What's no armor, no weapons. That's irrelevant.
You fight the Ender Dragon with leather.
Wait, you're telling me you wear armor with the Ender Dragon?
Yeah.
Oh no, you mean you like physically slap him with holding leather in your hand, I get you.
Yes!
Boom! Boom! Just slapping the Ender Dragon with a little bit of leather.
I mean, hey, if it's able to be defeated by a fucking blaze rod, I still fucking love it. Like, the end boss of Minecraft can be beaten by a rod. A shiny stick in the Nether.
He wakes up in the morning with no memory of what happened and his butt hurts.
God damn it. It just completely went, huh, what happened?
I mean, you said rod and I had to do it.
I know.
Hello, Nate.
Zombie
right
your head.
I got a zombie head. I'm done. Goodbye.
That's a zombie villager head. That's not a zombie head. It's a fudging zombie villager head.
They're the same thing.
No, zombie
Let's
heads
see
are
if
different.
If I'm good enough at directions,
they're the same
shit.
Mob. It's fine.
It's fine. Actually, I caught that on camera and everything!
I know, but Ajarnie, it's a benefit that I died. Now I actually have my stuff again.
Hello, Nate. How's your What's progress up? Been? What have you done? What have you accomplished today?
Jack shit!
Nice! I see you've lost your zombie head that you just got. And,
Oh shit, that zombie has the shovel.
Do you have any plans for the near future?
Probably. Wait, are you asking that in Minecraft or IRL?
In Minecraft. Do you have any plans for the series? For the,
Probably. I don't know. Maybe. give me like a day or two.
Ow!
That's fair enough. Thank you for your time. I hope you get out of this cave without dying.
I'm gonna die.
Never mind. Jill, hello. How are you? Hope you're doing well. What have you... Let's see what progress you've made. This looks like a nice little coastal house you've got here.
And then she never...
Interesting. Ow. Do you have anything to add? Do you have anything to say to those...
Hi.
Thank you for your time. Do you have any plans for the future?
I'm scared. Can I help? I'm scared. I feel like my butt is coming out. I feel. Jill, you coward!
Did she die? Oh, she left the game! How are you doing today?
You just picked up my gunpowder!
No, there you go.
Ah! Hello! Oh no, my chest! Oh, it's still alive.
Do you have any plans for the future of this playthrough, Serons?
Yes. Hold on. Yes, I've started digging out a hole, and then I'm gonna make my base, and then I'm gonna probably die a bunch. Are you?
Oh, so you have a hole that you've dug into, that you're
Yes. If you go into spectator mode.
Ah! Oh, I'm in spectator mode. I'm trying to look for it.
You'll find my staircase. Yeah.
I didn't say goddamn thing. You found an entire mine shaft here, though. That's a.
Yeah, I know. I got really lucky. But, you know.
Did I just get hit by lightning?
You are in Extreme Hills biome. This is where you are doing your your creation. I have no fudging clue where your staircase is.
Oh, okay. Me neither.
Oh, there, I see it. Okay, let's have a look, everybody. Let's have a look at Seron's little base here. Oh, nice little opening on the side of a mountain. This is very unique. Yep. Very. I like it. Are you planning on, like, spicing up the entrance? And, Nice, I joined just to see that happen. Teleported, I mean, that's incredible. That zombie has taken your armor and your wooden block.
Oh.
Yikes. Oh.
They cornered me.
They did.
And I
Well,
don't even
I'm
know
glad
where...
that in every
no.
single instance of documenting everyone and interviewing people at the end of this little episode
Stay
here.
Exactly where you are.
Oh, I'm spectator mode.
Get out of spectator mode.
I don't know where I was. I've already left.
Oh. Oh, okay. Wait, is this it?
So you're glad for what?
I'm glad that in every single interview I've watched someone either die or quit because they were gonna die. And I think that's just, you know.
Oh, it has my armor.
I told you it has your armor.
Ah, creeper, no, don't blow up my armor!
Serons just lost all of her armor from the creeper!
Aw, man.
All I have left is my boots.
No, you've got a shield behind you.
Oh.
Bro, that creeper went.
Oh, chest plate! Oh! Chest plate! Okay.
Yeah, that's a fudging rip, Serons. And as a summary for what I have done, I have built a little house. with a little farm next to it and some snowberries, or whatever you call them, and a big fudging mine shaft all the way down to level 6 where I have found some diamonds. Ali has done fudgel as well. She's done nothing. She's just gone exploring and done nothing else. But that is the summary of the first episode.
Yeah. You should come over here, Ajarnie.
Huh? Oh my lord.
Come here. Where'd you go?
I'm in spectator, but I can see you.
Hi. They don't leave. I think there's probably a spawner somewhere. Maybe. Or I'm just unlucky.
So there's a summary of the first episode of Fudgecraft.
Bye! Which
you're like waving up to the sky and I'm just here down with the zombies.
Eat my ass, zombies.
But I thought that was my job.
Wow, she actually turned around and showed them her butt too. Thank you everybody for being here. Have a good rest of the time zone, everybody. Enjoy your Minecrafting, enjoy your whatever the fudge. And I'm a dip.
Bye. Okay, now everybody go into creative.